where we make sure that you understand food is medicine and best yet, how to use it. And today's going to be a great program for those of you who want to burn stubborn fat. Now, I know so many people are on diets, they're off diets, they try fad diets, but today we're going to talk about proven natural fat burners. And the best news of all, they are multi-dimensional, meaning that you're going to get benefits far beyond losing some fat around the midsection. So let's get started today. Number one, hot peppers. I really believe that hot peppers, and we're talking about jalapeno, chili. There are super hot peppers called ghost peppers. We know there's chipotle peppers, even black peppers. All peppers stimulate metabolism and create thermogenesis, which means the generation of internal heat. And when the heat is on, the fat is off. Hot peppers are really great used as a seasoning. People use various sauces with hot peppers. I believe that we don't get enough of them, but they are so good to stimulate your metabolism and they help absorb nutrients. They increase bioavailability of food. You'll see many supplements using black pepper to enhance bioavailability. So make sure to consume more hot peppers. I like even sprinkling a little bit or slicing a little bit in an herbal infusion, just like making a tea. So hot peppers are amazing. Number two, the number two natural fat burner is bone broth. Who would have thought that bone broth can burn fat? But the good news is really any warming food helps you do that and do it effectively. What I love about bone broth is its collagen protein helps to give your body the building blocks for your hair, skin, your nails, your joints, ligaments, and tendons, and consuming that nutrient-dense broth is almost a zero-calorie sum game, if you will. So using broth is amazing, and why not combine hot peppers with your broth for a double whammy? For those of you who want to get the benefits of broth, I recommend consuming 2 to 3 servings a day. Bone broth is good for your gut, it's good for your detoxification pathways, and it's great to burn fat. The number three natural fat burner is ashwagandha. Ashwagandha is blowing up. You hear us talk about it all the time, but ashwagandha is an adaptogen. What it does is it helps to lower cortisol levels. What does cortisol do? Cortisol makes you gain weight around the midsection. Cortisol increases cravings for sweets. Cortisol disrupts your sleep. And when you have elevated cortisol, you have a decrease in DHEA, which is the youthful hormone. Ashwagandha also supports healthy testosterone levels in men and women, and many people know that accurate, or I should say, balanced testosterone levels make sure that you gain muscle, maintain lean muscle mass, and burn fat. Ashwagandha is good for so many things. Take it in supplement form, make an infusion out of it. It is truly, truly amazing. I'm Jordan Rubin here for DrAxe.com, Ancient Medicine Today, giving you the top 10 natural fat burners. And if you're someone who has a friend or family member that needs to hear this message, I'm going to encourage you to share it, but do it delicately. If you send an email or if you send a text and say, hey, you need this information, it might be kind of insulting, but the truth is, all of us can benefit from a metabolism boost and so many other benefits. Hot peppers are great for antioxidants. Bone broth is great for the gut. Ashwagandha is great for the thyroid and adrenal. So you get all these multiple benefits. Number four, the number four natural fat burner is grapefruit oil. Grapefruit essential oil is created by pressing the rind of grapefruit. It is loaded with antioxidants and it supports blood sugar. Grapefruit oil can be mixed in any beverage, great in smoothies, great just in water. And you've heard probably in the old days of the grapefruit diet, they messed up one area. They were eating the fruit. Grapefruit oil comes from the rind where all of the powerful compounds are. Grapefruit oil is so powerful that if you're on medications, you want to separate your consumption by at least an hour and check with your pharmacist for drug interactions because grapefruit oil works on the detoxification pathways. Powerful for blood sugar, powerful for burning fat, Folks, we've got 10 natural fat burners, and these four are so good, I could stop right here, but let's keep going. Number five, CLA, or conjugated linoleic acid. CLA is a fat, believe it or not, it's a trans fat that is found in animal foods, particularly those that are pasture-raised. Grass-fed beef, lamb, bison, venison, and grass-fed dairy, cheese, and milk, yogurt, etc., has CLA. CLA helps you lessen or burn peripheral fat. So visceral fat is around the abdomen. Peripheral fat is on the periphery of the body. So think arms and legs. CLA also has a powerful effect on the immune system. CLA is best in food. Again, grass-fed meats, red meat in particular, grass-fed dairy products. Now, if you consume a CLA supplement, you're going to want to consume somewhere between 1,800 and 3,000 milligrams a day, according to research. That will usually come from a sunflower oil, which has oleic acid, linoleic acid, and they will create CLA from it. But by far, consuming grass-fed cheese, dairy, if you can tolerate it, and meat is the best way to get CLA. That's the fifth fat burner, and it is a good one. Number six is seaweed. Seaweed, pictured here fresh or dried, is a great fat burner because it works on the thyroid. Almost everyone who needs to burn fat needs to balance the thyroid. Consuming seaweed in salads, using it in miso soup, which is amazing, using kelp or other seaweed as a seasoning, consuming sushi or sashimi, where they often use seaweed, and certainly Japanese cuisine all over the place. So make sure to consume seaweed. It is a powerful thyroid modulator that will help you burn fat. And cinnamon oil. This is both delicious and nutritious and great for blood sugar. Just the way that most people that need to burn fat need to balance the thyroid, they also need to balance insulin. Cinnamon oil is powerful and it tastes naturally sweet. I recommend 2 to 3 drops of cinnamon oil in your favorite beverage. Now, if you consume black coffee in the morning, which we could have put coffee up there, that's a fat burner. If you consume coffee, put 2 to 3 drops of organic cinnamon essential oil in there. It is so good. You can also use it in smoothies. You can use cinnamon oil in yogurt or non-dairy yogurt substitute. I love it in coconut milk or coconut cream. It's great in almond milk, or you could just mix it in water. Make sure to shake it well because oil and water don't mix. I recommend taking cinnamon oil, 2 to 3 drops, 2 to 3 times a day to balance insulin levels. Great fat burner, great for blood sugar, and an added bonus, it helps to destroy candida, or particularly candida overgrowth, as it is antimicrobial. Celery. You wouldn't think celery was a fat burner, would you? Well, get this. Celery has so low a caloric impact that when you eat the celery, it takes your body more energy to digest it. It's what we call a negative calorie food. It also has great source of fiber, and fiber helps you feel full. Even celery juice is good with its natural potassium and sodium, but I recommend going for the stalk. Eat celery. It will satiate you, and it will help you burn fat. And you know, I think celery was sort of created for almond butter. You turn it over, and there's a place to put almond butter. Celery and almond butter is a great snack. You got fat, fiber, and you have the fat-burning potential of that stalk that doesn't really get all its due, but celery is an amazing food. Sauerkraut is the number 9 natural fat burner. Sauerkraut boosts your gut. Sauerkraut boosts your immune system. And the power of sour, that fermentation, kills your cravings for sweets. I challenge you to consume sauerkraut. Go for raw, live sauerkraut. You can make it. Look for a recipe on draxe.com. You can buy it at your local health food store. Sauerkraut before meals helps your digestion and it will curb your sugar cravings. How great is that? And last, but certainly not least, green tea, the secret of the Orient. Green tea is powerful with its polyphenols to liberate stored fat. In Asia, folks typically consume up to 10 cups, 10 strong cups of green tea. Green tea is so easy to make. There's so many great varieties, matcha, sencha, jasmine. They're awesome. Look for organic, make it yourself, or consume a supplement. I love warm green tea with a little bit of honey or coconut sugar and coconut milk. That's the way people consume it in India. It is really awesome. Folks, I'm Jordan Rubin here on Ancient Medicine Today, talking about the top 10 natural fat burners to help you lose weight around the midsection, arms, legs, but more than that, feel great, because each and every one of these fat burners has no side effects, but only side benefits. You're getting a double whammy at minimum. Ancient Medicine Today is here every day, brought to you by DrAxe.com, and if you want